One of the biggest problems we face in science is how to make numbers mean something, which is easy with small numbers, but it gets harder with larger ones. An example that highlights this problem is historical deaths due to war or disasters. When you hear that 1 million people died, it's hard to comprehend how many people that is. You just know that it's a lot. So let's take some historical data on death tolls and put it all on the same footing and adjust it for the death toll that it would be in 2015, and ask the question, wait, how many people died? So the most deadly event in US history was the Civil War, where about 2% of the population died. In today's society, that would be around 7.5 million deaths. 7.5 million is the population of Seattle, LA, Chicago, and Boston all combined. The US death toll from the Revolutionary War in today's society would be almost 3 million, which is the population of Rome. For World War II, the US death toll is 1 million, which is the number of grains of salt in half a cup. For the September 11th attacks, the death toll is 3,500, which is the number of pages in the whole Harry Potter series. For the Triangle Shirtwaist Factory fire, the death toll is 500, which is the number of M&Ms in a 1 pound bag. Numbers can be tricky, and it's easy to have a big number wash over you without internalizing what that number actually means. I hope this visualization helped bring those numbers to life, and that the next time you hear 1 million, it means a little more.